He has been a standout personality on Team Pitt. I'm a celebrity, get me out of here. But last night it was Nazim who had to leave the jungle. But the good news is he joins us now. Hey, Nazim, welcome back to Studio 10.
Hey, guys, thanks for having me.
I thought you'd win it. You got so close, Nazim.
Oh, I know, less than 100 votes apparently, which disappointing. You know, my mum could have gotten that in 20 minutes, so I'm going to blame my mum on this. But no, honestly, I genuinely thought I wouldn't be here for like longer than 2 weeks. I'm here with some real heavy hitters, some people that Australians really love. These are the most well-loved, like, they're so well-loved and they're such amazing people with such generous spirits. So, yeah, just honoured to be here, really I am.
You weren't the highest profile celebrity in the jungle, so are you surprised at how well you did?
I am totally surprised at how far I got. I am so grateful that Australians kept me in here and, you know, I hope it looked like I was having a great time because I was most of the time. We did have some downs, but, you know, like, I've got so many people around camp that have that are just so generous and uplifting that, you know, those moments pass. And I've literally had the time of my life. It's been amazing and life-changing, if that doesn't sound too cliche. You find out so much about yourself and others, it's... I can't express how insane the last 6 weeks has been.
I could imagine. Now, what do you think your comedian mates will think of your reality TV stint?
Look, reality television doesn't make you cool in the comedy world, but you know what? Like, it has been... I've been surrounded by people who are way funnier than me and, you know, who have made me want to be funny. Like, you know, it's been the funniest experience for me. And in terms of material, I've got a lifetime of stuff just from there. So I'm about to go on tour. I'm going to be writing most of my comedy hour based on the jungle, I think. So, you know, I've literally got a week to go to write that. So you'll be hearing a lot about Steve Price.
Yay! Now, were you surprised how nasty things got in the camp between some of the celebrities?
Yeah, it was surprising to see how quickly people sort of turned on each other. You know, after about a week, I think, you know, that's when it's hard to not be yourself in there and little things become huge in the jungle. There's not much to do, you know, like a missing plum becomes a huge issue. Someone stolen my socks becomes like a three-day prolonged argument that festers. And, you know, people argue. That's our ecosystem, that's our world. And, you know, it kind of did shock me, but then after a while you sort of just get used to it and you become very aware of other people's personal space and how little we have in terms of belongings and, you know, how we all need to be listened to. It's a very, very different world, but in the same way, it's quite like the real world in that we all have personal belongings and space and emotions and feelings that we need to be sensitive. So, it's a very bizarre experience in there.
Well, you know, since he was a fellow comedian, were you surprised how lackluster Tom Arnold was in there?
Look, Tom is a funny guy in that he's funny to watch, he's unintentionally bizarre, and he has weird outbursts. And, you know, as a fellow comedian, I watched him and I thought maybe this is... maybe great comedians are just really strange people. But you know what, I think it took him a long time to adjust to jungle life. I don't know if he ever properly did, but he spent a lot of time on his bed and I think maybe he came into the jungle expecting it to be like some sort of TV jungle where producers would come in and give us food off, you know, off camera and we'd have comfortable bed. But his expectations were completely different to what the reality of this whole thing was.
You know what, Nazim, we have loved watching you and we look forward to catching up with you soon. Thanks for being with us this morning.
Thanks so much and thanks for all your vote. Thanks, Australia.
Such a good guy. And tune in to the grand finale of I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here tonight at 7:30 on 10 and Win.